We are whatever corporate America and the media decides that we're going to be, because they're going to force feed it, and inevitably, that's what we become.
I'm against lobotomizing democracy. That's not good. Do something about it.
Interesting thing about being the president. I don't feel like I owe anybody an explanation.
Here in 1984, humans, for instance, have always chosen slavery over freedom. Given a choice, they'll choose slavery because it's safer.
That's not good. Do something about it.